moves as basic yet effective as the body slam.
Well, that's the first time we've seen that move tonight from either locker room.
I kind of love it.
Expanding the repertoire with that move. Well, I've never seen him do that before.
There's the suplex.
Be worrying about long-term injuries for sure.
Oh, elbow to the heart.
Punishing the chest like this can only make matters worse, and real fast.
Yeah, this is getting bad in a hurry.
And the pain has to be shooting through his face.
And there's the inverted DDT. Tough to recover from that.
That move has finished off many superstars.
Ankle lock. The ankle lock has been applied.
You don't see that move every day.
Watch out here.
Really pushing his opponent to the limit here.
When he gets going like this, there are a few better.
He anticipated that move perfectly. This is it. Here he goes.
He's starting to stumble here. He looks incredibly motivated, though.
Can he end it quickly?
With the referee count.
There's not a person in this arena who thought that was it for him.
No, this guy's too strong. This guy's too powerful.
Look at this. He's going back to an old friend with that one.
Yeah, you're right about that. You got to remember what works.
Nicely done. Going all the way up.
Oh, that's a long way up.
Look how slow he is.
From the top.
He put all his weight behind that splash.
Boy, there's no way he's going to be able to stand after that.
That wild strike found nothing but empty air that time.
Man, that's what you call swinging for the fences and missing.
He's looking a little weary here. You have to wonder if he could recover from this, guys.
What's in the problem is that he went to his finisher way too early.
You know, I'm not so sure that he got all of his finisher earlier. If he did, this thing might have been over by now.
Making a statement here with this attack. I don't remember the last time he executed that maneuver.
He's looking to put his opponent away right here.
Oh, looking to put it into this one.
He could pin his opponent right here.
I think this is it.
Missed.
Oh, nobody home that time.
Looks to me like the gas tank is at about halfway. You want to make sure it doesn't get close enough to E, though. That's for sure. Man, oh man, did he take a wild swing with that one.
You're right. That was wild indeed. Good thing we're over here.
And another one.
I like this. It's called repetitive, Cole. It works.
them coming.
Looks like he's in no man's land here. He needs to be able to put things back together here.
Michael, this is a dangerous position to be in. He needs to be able to find a way to clear the cobwebs and regroup.
Well, I've never seen him do that before.
He was able to reverse that. Showing no signs of letting up. And he brings the action back inside the ring. Oh, this spells trouble right here. Whoa! Don't get up! This might be it.
Face down.
I don't know how much longer he's going to be able to go.
He's on his heels.
I'm not sure how much more he has to give.
Well, these guys have been so tightly matched up until now, but this might be where that finally starts to change.
I don't know. Nice counter.
Good Lord, that wasn't even close.
So that's what it's like being so far off the mark. Somehow, he's kicking into another gear here tonight.
He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in.
Refuses to quit.
Yeah, never say die attitude out of him. I don't believe it. He refuses to lose.
Nice reversal there.
Second time we're seeing this here.
Stay down. Stay down. Oh, look at the emotion. Uh-oh. This may very well be it.
And he kicks out before the referee's three count. Can you believe the endurance of this guy? Can you believe what he's withstood here tonight?
You can see him struggling to stand after all the damage he's taken.
We know what this is.
We got a cover. One. And the shoulder's up now. That's a kick out.
Nice. You know, it's hard to believe, but it looks like he still has some gas left in his tank.
A knockdown, drag-out brawl, complete with a big stomp.
Man, these guys are throwing bombs. They're pulling out all the stops.
He anticipated that move perfectly.
See this? I mean, he's employing highly illegal tactics here, and all unbeknownst to the official, King. This is shameful.
I can't believe this official.
You can see the wear and tear that this fight has taken out of these men.
You're right. Such a brutal physical battle this has been, and it's not over yet.
He's making a statement here with this attack.
He's pulling out all the stops tonight. Oh, out of nowhere. This is it. Here he goes. Wow. It doesn't get much better than that right there.
Take a look at what's going on in there. This show,
what a counter that was.
Here we go.
signs of letting up.
Wow, that was a wild strike. Talk about missing the target.
Yeah, it looked like he was completely out of desperation.
Let it be.
Two.
This singles contest has the victor. A superstar gets a certain feeling when he knows there's a strong possibility he may exit the match in a completely different condition than he entered. That's not exactly a comforting thought, but it's your career.
Well, in these head-to-head matchups, you've got no one to rely on but yourself.
And that's the way it should be. And the party has officially begun.
But hey, this is what we signed up for, didn't we? I can assure you, that hurts worse than it looks.
He's starting to stagger a bit. I fully expect him to bounce back, though. This is the type of one-on-one atmosphere where he thrives.
And it looks to me like neither of these guys are showing signs of pulling away here.
It's a good point, John. And I'd say this match is about as even as it could get at this point.
Some serious punishment here. Nothing fancy from him there. That was all raw power.
Nothing like a great body slam. Classic.
Looks like he's starting to falter. He doesn't want to absorb much more punishment if he wants to win this match.
Don't count him out yet, Michael. I'd be shocked if this is the end of the road for him. I think so.
Well, that missed him all right.
Hey, did you look before firing? What an idiot.
Oh, man, is he fired up.
Oh, that's devastating.
A textbook reversal. Can he follow up?
Hey, wait a minute. What's he doing here? Oh, submission. The hold's locked in.
What a move. Definitely sets a tone for the evening.
I like it.
He's talking his opponent from the top turnbuckle.
Yeah, I wonder what the view's like. Hey, from the top rope.
And he failed to connect with anything that time.
Man, that was some miss, all right. I can feel the breeze all the way over here. If he keeps up this pace, this could turn real ugly real fast. Wow, he's still down after that. He's too busy bragging and boasting that battling in this matchup.
He wants no part of the outside.
And I don't blame him. Nothing good ever happens outside the ring.
I don't remember the last time he executed that maneuver.
There may be no fighting out of this. Look at this. He's just barely moving. I'm not sure he can get back to his feet.
We've seen this before. He's adding insult to injury by using that move against his opponent.
Oh, man. This may not end well.
He's certainly showing us something new. Will it be? He can do it here.
I think he's got him.
Two.
Boy, he is really tired now. That tank of his has to be reading empty.
It has to be, King. But I still don't see him giving up.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business. Oh, he missed.
Oh, nobody home that time.
Good Lord, that wasn't even close.
So that's what it's like being so far off the mark.
Woo, a little showboating going on here.
Oh, looking to put an end to this one.
Playing mind games.
Yeah, a little intimidation there. Not this.
He's looking at it again.
So,
there's the pin. It's over. It's all over.
Hmm.